These farmers now want government to offer them solar coffee dryers and turbines to boost coffee production and ensure quality handling of the coffee. The farmers are currently faced with what they call substandard and fake pesticides on the market. Their voices are amplified by the former Buikwe Woman Member of Parliament, Dorothy Christine Mpima.
Originally, we used to harvest our coffee in the compound. And as a member, one of the things that we have to do here as members in this association is to monitor the quality, the handling and quality of the seed. One of the authorities under the Ministry of Agriculture and Mondesi that have been created specifically to improve on coffee quality and quantity. So I'm glad you're here because when we go to the district, you'll have a bigger picture. Some of the members of the circle may not be able to reach here.
The Buikwe District Production Officer, Kayanja Vincent, noted that currently the district has several farmers producing between 600 to 1,000 kilograms of coffee each year. He, however, stresses that these volumes could go high if farmers are supported.
Lack of financial support to improve productivity of our coffee plantation and establishing new gardens. Loss of soil fertility. Soil infertility has become a problem where we get low yield since the soil has lost the fertility. Another challenge is coffee solar dryers and turbines. This challenge affects us in quality assurance, quality making. If we don't have solar dryers and turbines for drying this coffee, it will affect the quality of what? Of our coffee.
Due to the middleman, Buikwe District Chairperson Jimmy Kanabi says most farmers are now resorting to sugarcane growing. He, however, welcomed the coffee campaign, which he says will transform the lives of many farmers in the district. Story by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.